A Cape Coral man is accused of stealing guns and selling them. Thanks for joining us. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. Police say Justin Petticourt stole three guns from a home on Northeast 3rd Avenue and sold them. Now they're on the streets. NBC2's Megan Bragg is talking to officers trying to track down the guns.
Cape Coral police right now are trying to track down those serial numbers to those guns. Petticourt is accused of stealing two semi-automatic rifles and a handgun. Police are trying to track those numbers down before these guns get into the wrong hands.
Guns in a lockbox were stolen Monday from a home on Northeast 3rd Avenue.
He went straight to that actual location, which was a closet, so he knew where he was coming.
Cape Coral Public Affairs Officer Alan Kolak says Justin Petticourt stole the guns from his relatives and knew what to look for.
It was not a fortified safe. It was pretty easily pried open.
Detectives arrested Petticourt on Wednesday, but were unable to retrieve the stolen guns before they were sold.
Unfortunately, yes, the firearms are still have not been located at this point in time. It's a one handgun and two semi-automatic rifles.
I have two children myself, so it's a scary thing to have happen. Yeah.
Police say Petticourt was able to get into the home through the side door and pry open the safe with a screwdriver.
There definitely needs to be stricter gun laws, whether it's storing them where there has to be in a safe or some other measures, but definitely, yeah, there should be some sort of accountability with that.
Now police are trying to find the guns through the serial numbers before they get into the wrong hands.
So if it's to a actual, like a pawn shop or a gun shop, they're going to have serial numbers on them, and those are easily tracked.
It's part of the gun violence problem that with all these guns out there that are untracked, that's the real dangerous part about it.
Cape Coral police tell us that 114 guns have been stolen so far this year. Petticourt is still in custody. Reporting in Cape Coral, Megan Bragg, NBC2.
NBC2 has confirmed this isn't Petticourt's first time accused of stealing a gun. He was arrested in 2001 on almost the exact same charges. Petticourt's case was dropped because the judge said there was not enough evidence.